And I warmly welcome the requests by Finland and Sweden to join NATO. You are our closest partners, and your membership in NATO would increase our shared security. The applications you have made today are an historic step. Allies will now consider the next steps on their path to NATO. The security interests of all allies have to be taken into account, and we are determined to work through all issues and reach rapid conclusions.